This month is just fucking mad. What's going on?
Yeah. My second raindrops I need to keep, but I also need to hit the box.
What is there a story behind this map?
Yes.
What is it?
This is.
Why is every map in the same place with the giant?
I mean, I think that was just kind of like
going around it.
Lazy development, but basically, like, this is like the Dr. Monty's perfect world, right?
Okay.
And then we brought the summoning key here, but we didn't know that the Shadow Man from Shadows of Evil was inside the summoning key. And Maxis accidentally let him out. And then he sort of like opened the dimension to the Apothecum world and all invading.
So why isn't that?
I'm pretty sure it's just lazy development. I don't think there's any lore to the other maps being in this map. It's just kind of there because map. Like, this is D.
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna run through Kino to go to Verrokt. And then end up at Mob of the Dead. Maybe go through Origins later. I just went through Shangri-La or something. I'm looking for a rock on the launch pad. This Easter egg's very stupid. Like, this Easter egg's like genuinely terrible. It's just fun to speedrun. Like, it's designed horribly. And just like, hand-tied.
Is this the one where I've seen you do it? And like, right at the end, you literally just wait for ages.
There's like 25 seconds at the end where I'm just waiting. Because it's meant to give me like XP and shit for beating
the
egg.
Is it the one where you're on that like, bridge thing, and there's like a. You know, I sometimes
feel guilty about Sammy. A bridge? But then
I remember, is it a bridge? I don't really fucking know what it is.
I don't know about a bridge.
It's like a giant dragon or something.
No.
What map's that? Not a dragon, but no, what is it?
Yeah, I don't know what you mean. There's a dragon on GK.
Right, I might be gone.
Sorry, Nance.
Yeah, I think it's a little bit of.
Started and I can only assume.
Some
one.
Of it makes sense, you know. You're in that, you're chilling. I'm back in like year four playing zombies. And then you hit the box and you whip out a gun that's got an eye in it, and then you teleport to fucking Mob of the Dead. Stop shooting, fucking.
Job. All of the above. Now, my powers.
That didn't hurt. I'm almost completely numb.
If you've been paying attention, or even if it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously
out of business as usual, I suppose.
Have money.
Anyway,
kind.
I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothecon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string. I just swallow your soul. No, I won't actually. That sounds terrible.
What is this?
Yep.
Many dreams with these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more illusions. Starting with the one.
How much money do I need? I need a decent amount.
Allies at my side. I am ready.
So what the fuck you mind a Kira?
I need it for Magwas later. I need 8k right now. But I have no good chance to buy a KRM later. That's terrible. I'm choking.
Sweater already.
Yeah, this is ridiculous. Oh, that's so good.
Probably even less since I started talking. Prove more useful to our mission than even we realize.
Look, I know everything's gone to hell in a handbasket, but I'm really glad to see Maxis has got himself a bird now.
No, just escorting him.
I know she's
massive.
A little bit dry, but I can
Sophia.
I can fix everything.
How far away from the next encounter? Oh, fuck yeah, it was so quick. Do you have a record on this? No.
Not right now.
Damn. Why the fuck not? Whatever nerd fucking took it.
I lost it last week.
Fucking nerd, whoever took that. What a bitch. Beat him up, beat him up. Break his neck, break his neck.
Chronorium is probably the best book I've ever read. Honestly,
nice.
I couldn't put it down. This egg could be very useful. Unless whatever hatches takes dislike to them. I have come too far to be damned by a lack of ammo.
Are there green and yellow, like, things? To your PB or the world record?
PB, but my PB is like 5 seconds off. They're not in. Actually, insane. I'm wearing my dressing gown and it's so, like, not freeing to play.
Yeah, excuses. Get good. Go faster.
Let's hurry up.
I need to, like, get a job, actually, now.
Oh, I got it.
I like mine eggs like I like my brain. Scrambled! The joke. Not always fun being like this.
What is this? What the fuck was that? It's every hunter.
I am in need of bullets. Ideally, a lot more.
Please give me pad. Please give me pad. Please give me pad. Fuck you. Please. Thank God.
Double points. I would do it for free, but I like the money too much.
Careful, Dirk. Sit the fuck down.
You want? I'm actually gonna deafen him. Oh man, 13. 14, 15. Oh my God, 16. Yeah, man.
access. It's all right.
Symbols killed it again. Oh, I'm so upset, bro. Oh, seriously. 16. That was like actually a god run. That would have fucking killed the map. I got 16. You're madman. Off, bro. Oh, I'm playing again. I don't care. Go again.
Sophia.
Yes, my love.
We will do it together, as one we are, now and forever.
I'm so sad, bro.
Did you get it?
No, I beat it, but I nearly killed the map.
What do you mean?
Like, that's like the most insane game of Rev you've ever seen.
Yeah. What do you mean, killed them up?
So you know when I deafened?
Yeah.
It gives me like a code that I've got to put in, basically.
Okay.
And they come in like cycles of six, and it's random what it shows me. And like you can get them in four symbols, or you can get them in 18. And I got them in 16. And each symbol that you don't get it in is like plus 4 seconds.
Sure.
That's why I went from plus minus 51 to minus 20. If I got like good symbols, I killed them. I get a 23. They can't be here.
What was the record?
59.
Oh, okay, so you still be a bad shit. What to do? Well,
you
certainly
can't stay here. You could send us somewhere else. Somewhere.
What can I say, you know? I suppose I could make a little corner somewhere. Gave you the look. A place where I can dump some of the other shit that I've left over, or I just